Good morning. It's going to be another chilly wait at the bus stop starting off this morning, single digits. We do make it up a little bit milder this afternoon. Still a cold day, though, in the mid-20s. Make sure you got that hat and gloves on. Wind chills will be in the teens. As we head into the weekend, we are warming up and staying dry. Our temperatures under partly sunny skies Saturday, starting off cold, but climbing into the middle 30s. By Sunday afternoon, our highs will be approaching 40 degrees. Full forecast details on a warm-up next week over on Fox Providence. Have a great day.